get into a close range where he can work. Durrell has other options. If he only waits for the counter, he allows Golovkin to possibly get into good, comfortable punching range. Durrell should be using that jab, keeping Golovkin out of range, like that.
Durrell only got one credit for that.
Waiting for the counter too much, Durrell. You could pat him on the back and say he's being patient. Sometimes you can be too patient. And then you have a lot of time to wait as the tournament goes on without you. Again, Durrell looking for the counter may be too much, allowing Golovkin, taking a real risk here, allowing Golovkin to close the gap. The jab of Durrell is missing.
And Golovkin got credit for a jab to the body that was blocked.
If Durrell wants to look for the counter, he can get the best of both worlds, Bob. He can use his jab first, then step back and still pick up the counter. But he's doing it naked right now. He's just waiting in front, allowing Golovkin to come in and hoping he'll beat him to the mark as he comes in and use those quick hands like he does right there. There was a good jab by Durrell, but no score.
Even though Golovkin's head did snap back, he felt it. And Durrell is going to be down four through three rounds.
Durrell in the southpaw stance, he switches back and forth, and he uses the jab to set up the left, and then you can see how quickly he switches right off that punch to the orthodox stance. Now here's the bad news for the United States fighter. Not using his jab, allowing Golovkin to close in and score.
Step back up behind the stakes and run it again. You got 2 minutes to make up 3 points, okay? All right, let's do this. Let's do this, Dre. We're down three.
Your grandfather's crying, man. Hey, he wants you to do this, all right?
Quit
this is for your grandfather.
Just let the speed go.
This is for your grandfather, son.
Talking about Leo Lawson, who raised Andre and his younger brother, Anthony, along with his wife, Brenda Banks. Andre's mom, Lola, had five children at the age of 22. And her father said, let me take Andre and Anthony, both accomplished amateur boxers. And Andre Durrell trying to get to the gold medal bout.
The second voice you heard in the corner telling Andre that you have to do it for your grandfather was assistant coach Anthony Bradley. For the most part, you see these two contestants in close. It's good for Golovkin. He's slower, physically stronger, less options. He can hide from things in close. More difficult to hide from those shortcomings outside with the long arm, quick Durrell. In close, Golovkin's edge.
Golovkin, the reigning world champion, leads it by three. Durrell has a minute to close that gap. The lead is now four for Golovkin.
And it's going to be very difficult from what I just saw, because Durrell looked to have scored 2 points a second ago, and nothing was registered.
And Golovkin will be content to hold on here, knowing he has the edge. And Durrell not sharp either, so he had counter opportunities. He only landed one punch out of that.
And the only time he lands and gets a score is from a distance. And that's where he should be fighting from, not wrestling with the stronger, shorter arm, Golovkin inside, where once again, as I said earlier, Andre Durrell cannot use his best assets, length and speed.
Durrell is down four. He's in dire straits. Golovkin's just holding.
If Durrell is going to be inside, he must not smother himself. Then maybe he can use that speed to flurry. But his best chance is outside, and he's giving that up by giving up his height and falling in.
And Andre Durrell's dream in Athens coming to an end. He's down five, and that's it. The world champion, Gennady Golovkin, has defeated Andre Durrell of the United States, 23-18. And Durrell will have to settle for the bronze.
Once again, all you have to know about this picture to know who's got the edge, it's where the distance is. It's inside, Golovkin has the edge. It's inside once again, Durrell not using his physical assets of height and length.
Golovkin advances to the gold medal bout. Andre Durrell, not enough punches. He'll settle for a bronze. More from Athens after this.
There's no greater honor than to represent.
Game over.
MLB Extra Innings from DirecTV has up to 60 games a week. That's right, 60. You gotta see it to believe it.
Welcome back to the Peristeri Olympic Boxing Hall. Andre Durrell of the United States has been eliminated by Gennady Golovkin of Kazakhstan. Durrell did not use the jab. He comes up short, 23-18. The Flint, Michigan native is with Kenny Rice.
Thank you, Bob. Andre Durrell will take home to Flint, Michigan, a bronze medal. Congratulations on that. I know you wanted to go on to the gold medal round. How about your fight today?
I just started off slow, you know. Going in later rounds, I did a little more action, but I should have did that every round. You know, it happens. I don't know, but I got a bronze medal. I can live with that, take it back to America.
You said before the fight that your arm was a little sore. Did that affect you any way today in trying to throw your jab? Because we heard your coach say, you know, you got to let the hands go and go after it.
No, not at all. You know, when I'm in that ring, I'm warmed up. You know, I'm back there. The soreness pretty much out before I get in that ring. So what it was, just me taking my time. You know, I had no excuses. Boy, he fought a good fight, and he pulled it out.
Did you feel at any time that you were taking too much time, that you had to rush a little bit in the late part of the third round?
Definitely, you know. He fought smart in there because, you know, me starting off that slow, you know, he came back with some good combinations and was up a slim lead going through all the rounds. And I sat on the ropes and trying to come back, he was holding pretty and grabbed me. So, you know, he fought smart. You know, I don't take nothing away from him.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Andre Durrell, he has a bronze medal. Coming up later on, Andre Ward goes into the ring. More boxing from Athens.
In Dylan Radigan, CNBC's World Headquarters.
This CNBC Biz Brief is brought to you by SBC. Going beyond the call.